Malcolm is not the person with whom to enjoy music.